and separated from the pack. This is the gray wolf, also known as the eastern timber wolf. Ladies and gentlemen, another gentle reminder, please keep all your flashes switched off.
The dense undergrowth through some sandy patches and boulders, you see some peculiar camels with stripes to your right that resemble that of tigers but actually look like dogs. Now these are the striped hyenas.